entity. We've had a bath. We think we're off and running. Katie's oblivious. Amanda's on his way. Her way. Bounce back. Male waiting room. Taking the sash off somewhere, and this is where I have to entertain myself until they tell me what's going on. Thrilling, huh? Finally got a room, 4 o'clock in the morning. Still a long way to go. I've got one of these on order, but much bigger. How are you doing? Bored of it now, aren't you?
Bath is good though.
Yeah, it helps a lot, doesn't it?
In the bath, I've gone all wrinkly. Been in the bath for about 5 hours. And swimming all day today.
Little Katie's probably waking up about now, wondering where we are.
I'm hungry.
years. How are you doing?
Not bad. I'm liking this. I want one at home.
Sounds like they might let you go naturally if we can.
Yeah.
Gonna have an exam at 9, aren't we? So. Got about 20 minutes. So we've done this quick labour for the Clunes family again.
Poor Graham.
Poor me, eh? Nobody thinks about me.
I do.
I've had an ulcer recently as well, so I mean...
In his mouth?
Yeah.
Not like a stomach ulcer.
Well, no, but... I doubt that stomach ulcer is as painful.
I wonder how Katie's getting on.
Yeah, Katie's at home. Wondering where we are.